Welcome to HowToBrowser YouTube channel. In this video I'm going to be showing you how you can add new forms in DaVinci Resolve. So let's jump right into the video. So what you have to do is to go to this website and here just look for the font that you like to use. Okay, I will select this one. Now just select this, select black, and now here you have one selected. Now here just download family, or just click here, download all. Okay, just save this file. Now what you have to do is to right click and extract all, extract. Okay, now just select which one you like to use. I like to use this one, Roboto Bold. Select, click, and then install. Okay, now if you have opened already DaVinci, just exit and then go back to DaVinci. And now what you have to do when you open DaVinci Resolve, just go to the edit panel, select the text that you like to use, basic text or text gloss, and then drag it over here. And when you go to inspector in the font, you're gonna have the font we just downloaded. As you can see, this is the one I downloaded, Roboto, and I have the exact font. And subscribe guys for more videos. If this video helped you out, don't forget to sub, and I really appreciate it, and like this video. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.